Hey everyone, so I went back, looked at the footage. It's only 20 minutes long, so I'm gonna post that, I guess. Save.
Unauthorized visitor, mainframe.
Oh, shush.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete.
I'm sorry, Clark. I know what you're trying to do, and I cannot allow you to succeed. There's too much at stake.
Access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civil Code. Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Shielding has been deactivated. Proceed with caution.
Thank you.
visitor. Maintain. Authorized visitor, mainframe. Mainframe containment compromised. Security has been notified. Circuits are extremely fragile. Please step away. Damaging the mainframe circuits will cause lapses in programming. For your safety, step away from the circuits.
Now, I have to realign them manually. Al Stross.
See for yourself.
No, I'm not ready for the needle again. You have to let me out. I can't breathe.
Stross, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
No. Not this one.
Thank you.
save. Not good. Contact beam. Okay. Oh, it's this one.
Looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Stross dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. All right, Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back to cover now. Stross, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Stross, run!
Ellie, come in. Back here, Ellie. Shit.
Ah! just made it to the crossover tube when the beam hit.
Shit.
I think those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there.
Was this the burn section?
Right outside! Hurry!
Space. Let's see, what do I have that? I do have the engineering suit, but I want to use the security suit. Now let's save. This game is spooky! Okay, so,
Isaac! This way! The train is this way!
Ah! 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 Ah!
the CEC door on your left.
Oh!
Hold on.
There. Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Just shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. Pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
That was just absolutely...
I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Sell some of this stuff. Power now. God damn it. I have no room. Vintage suit. Six power notes. Jesus. 40. So I actually need to save up. I don't want to save up though. I can definitely get that out. So, space still. Let's save. Oh my gosh. You guys have like no clue how stressful this is. So let's use this. Back in here.
understand. This must have been the last stand Trevor was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic. I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right, do it.
The steps. You didn't want me to follow the steps.
Hold it together, Stross. I'll be there soon.
All right, let's save.
Like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Ugh. Manually shutting down the plant throws all the pressure valve in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
you shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strauss!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No! Just shut up and help me! God damn it!
Oh.
Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step four. Show me a way.
Jesus, Stross. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. Step, it should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring, asking.
Stay here and I'll try to get him on his feet.
If the needle, she'll be waiting.
That is all for this episode. Peace out, everybody. I will see you all in the next video. Peace.